Hope you all are good. Take care of your health, children. Be safe. Let us move to the next chapter for today's discussion. So, in the first chapter, we have learnt about the shapes. In this chapter, let us know what is the pattern. So, have you heard this word anywhere? Yes, I hope you know the pattern of your pattern used by your mom or dad in your cell phone, isn't it? So you are very intelligent to find out the pattern of your mom or a dad in his mobile phone. So let us learn today the pattern used in a math. So what is a pattern? By the way you walk or you go out, you see many things occurred in a pattern or arranged in a pattern. It may be anything. So let it be shapes or letters or any things around us. It is arranged in a sequence and it follows some rules. It is called as a pattern. So here I have a picture, shapes, letters and numbers to you. So by just seeing this, you can come to know how the pattern is arranged. Here we have tree, flower, tree, flower, tree, flower. So the first comes tree, after that flower, again tree, not again tree, it is flower. So here the representation of tree and flower is vice versa, that is after one it is representing one another figure. So this sequence is called as a pattern. Have you understood? So in the next sequence, here we have shapes. You know this is a shape of a triangle, circle, triangle, again comes circle, triangle, circle. So this sequence is also called as a pattern. This is also in the form of the pattern. Let us see the in the form of letter. So here we have T. T, inverted T, T, again inverted T, T, again inverted T. So this is also the form of pattern, children. So the final example for you is here is a number, number 2. So this is a number 2, this is a reverse number of 2. Again 2, reverse 2, 2, reverse 2. So this is also the form, the pattern, children. In all the pattern, the representation of the other thing is same. It is not same. For example, tree, flower, flower, it is not present. Have you are getting? It is coming a tree after flower, again tree, flower. So, circle, triangle, circle, triangle, circle, not triangle, circle, circle, triangle. It is one after, again repeating the same. So here we have used only two shapes. So if you are using three shapes, the three alternative shapes should be present in the arrangement of the pattern. So I hope you understood with this. So write it in your notebook to understand clearly. Thank you so much, children.